Why am I typing when I could just tell you? Jesus. I needed to restart stream because I updated my graphics driver for this game. And it made my computer go, ah, and panic. So, I think since Dad went to bed, I'm going to throw on the BRB screen and turn off the light so we can vibe to some lights. No, you're fine, Chris. You're fine. Give me a second. Okay, honey, I'm home. Hey, cool. I snagged some transcoding. Can't say I blame you, honey. Just be safe. Also, sorry ahead of time for this. But I needed to, put some of those in because my eyes were drying out. If I was smart, I would know where my blue filter glasses were and I would be wearing them, but I'm not sure where I placed them. Okay. Here we go. I'm so fucking excited for this game, you don't even know. Why are you popping up over there? Oh my god, stop. I don't want that to be the screen. It's on. Can it not fucking move, please? Thank you. Try this. Is that what I wanted? Maybe. Yes, no, fuck myself. That's what it should have been. Yeah. Except, now where's my options? Okay. Now, bear with me, y'all. Windowed. What the fuck is a fake full screen? I don't know. I want windowed. How do I, now that it's windowed, how do I fucking move it over? What the fuck? Do I need to make it a smaller screen size? This is pissing me off, like high key. That one. No. Windowed. Okay, well, does windowed still not give me the option to switch my fucking screen? Because that's gonna piss me off. That's really gonna piss me off. fuck. Why do I not have a goddamn fucking option to drag to my other fucking display? I'm on windowed. That's not what I fucking want. Stop it. Yeah, I heard about that. I don't understand it. I don't know. I don't keep up with the politics stuff, and I don't like it here. Where the fuck? Because to me, Windows says that you can drag your shit from here to your second goddamn screen. Like, I'm seriously about to cry. I'm getting so pissed. I guess I have to do it this way. Display settings. Oh, now you want to, what the fuck? Oh yeah. Oh, I hate that it's doing this shit to me. Making everything all back-ass words. Hey, Sandy Platt. I am trying to figure out this fuck shit that they're putting on me right now. Goddamn piece of shit. Oh my god. Now my OBS live is being a fucking cunt. I gotta try again. What the fuck are you doing? All right, I gotta end stream again. I'm so sorry, you guys. I gotta get it all fucking switched around again. You're gonna make me do the thing. Ugh. That's better. Yes, restore my freaking pages. Also, Don't forget. God damn it. We have a battle going soon. Was there a way I could have adjusted my difficulty? Hold on. See, I didn't see any of that. See, I genuinely did not see any. I don't want metric, I want imperial. Yes, yes, yes. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I think that's everything. I thought I did, but maybe I didn't. I just didn't see an option, so I assumed it was whatever difficulty it like it only had one, I don't know. See, and I just didn't see that, so I don't know, maybe it's me. Oh, we don't even know where we're at in the quests. Options. Yeah, same options. Journal. Here we go. So So we gotta go through all that netty shit again. All right, here's hoping we get good saves this time, or good throws this time. Not what I said.
Can we stop shouting? No? Get a feel for it.
Or did we not even talk to her parents yet? We gotta remember to do that too if we haven't. Oh shit, it hasn't even triggered all that yet. God damn.
Let my daughter go right now!
She's a thief, Hellspawn. And you will wait for Corga's judgment. Now get back!
I'm sorry, you guys.
Let me through, Ragrisham, or I'll rip your damn throat out! Could have taken those guards.
Calm, Magrin. Give her a chance.
You, get back!
Hey, there we go. The extension's working this time.
Keep back. Force my hand, and I'll show you its claws.
Maybe.
A moment.
Maybe not. Fiona. I clicked it myself. What?
What? Oh. I understand.
We'll try again.
You. Apparently Corga wants to see you. Go ahead.
Oh, wait. Hold on. We can talk to this guy again. Try this out.
Ah, my good friend.
What, me? Never.
Came, you saw them up close? A few questions, if you please. There's no overstating my interest.
All right, here we go. You should have an option now to pick choices and vote. Place your votes. You want to talk to this guy again or not? Because I have a feeling he'll be useful for another quest line. I might have played originals and I can't remember. All right.
Glory. Now then, how would you describe that particular batch of goblins? Size, nature, distinguishing qualities?
You search your mind, successfully recalling various details of goblin behavior.
I love this. I can give you guys a chance to help me pick when I'm feeling indecisive.
A scholar after my own heart. Spent much time among goblins. Shocking little creatures, aren't they? Still, there's quite a bit more to them than most accounts.
Ah, dang. That came in too late.
Plan to recall the world's most extensive.
I'll try this again. I'm sorry.
Of information, I dare say. Now, I've a few more questions, if you don't mind.
All right, let's try this
and
again.
The dragon they had marching in the rear, was it of the brass or silver variety?
Here we go. You should be able to vote now. It should pop up on the window. If not, go ahead and put the number in the chat and I'll vote for you. Because I has a vote too. Apparently, if I pull up my stream, which I don't like doing, but no option but three for you. Alright.
The truth, my friend. Not a jot, more or less. Last question, then you'll be quite free. Did the attackers rally to the Absolute when they fell upon the gates?
One or two. Yes, they called out the name like a war cry, or I don't think so. I was concentrating on not dying.
This does complicate things. But then again, well, never mind. I've interrogated one, a captive in this very camp. She reports they've abandoned their god, Maglamiot, in favor of someone called the Absolute. The scandal!
Scandal? Petty drama, maybe. Goblin superstition, not worth the ink and parchment, or... hold your tongue. As in, we hold our tongue. Have fun on your work adventure, Desmo. Thank you for coming in.
Why, goblins, obviously. Well, someone ought to
talk to you later.
Curious events. I'd heard the master of this place, a druid called Halson, might be able to point me in the right direction. But he's been quite captured by them already. Ironic, really. When you have a quick tongue and an invisibility potion stashed.
Alrighty, Mind Blades. Rest well. Thank you for stopping in. It was nice to meet you. Okay, so that leader dude is in the goblin camp. Alright, I missed that last time around.
Bird knows. She needs to know. You do not.
Night, night. Come on, big number. And I failed.
Not all enemies are outside our walls.
Grunt.
Sorry.
This is madness, Korga. She's just a...
A what, Wrath? A thief? A poison? A threat? I will imprison the devil, and I will cast out every stranger. Girl? You mean parasite? She eats our food, drinks our water, then steals our most holy idol in thanks. Wrath, lock her up. She remains here until the rite is complete. And keep still, devil. Teela is restless.
Come, Korga. We took back the idol. Surely...
Do it.
Come on, big numbers. Oh.
No. The tiefling remains until the rite is complete. Now, Wrath.
No. Korga, what have you done?
Atheist! Teela, to me! Bury the remains. Continue the rite.
And the parents? They're just outside.
This outsider will take word once I've spoken to her. We must focus on the right. Spare your tears. Go on. Say it. You think I'm a monster?
Damn straight I do.
She made her choice. I know your kind. You see only victims and villains. A viper bears her fangs defending her brood. I call her mother. You call her monster. No matter. I took back the idol of Sylvanas and the rite has resumed. We will seal the grove. Free from harm. Free of intruders. And mine perish if he stays. You showed great mettle at the gate. The mettle of a skilled sword for hire. I want you to provide your services to Zevlor. Offer to guide the outlanders out of the grove. I'm sure they'll reward you well. They're to be gone before final prayer. If they are not, the viper must strike. The outlander serves Zevlor! Circle to arms! Let no parasite live!
Ah, that was me. Well, I'm dead. I don't know, you guys. I'm getting tired. I think I might call it. Thanks for hanging out with me tonight. Bear with me, you guys. I gotta get it all fucking switched around again. You're gonna make me do the thing. That's better. Yes, restore my freaking pages. Also, don't forget, god damn it. We have a battle going soon. Was there a way I could have adjusted my difficulty? Hold on. See, I didn't see any of that. See, I genuinely did not see any. I don't want metric, I want imperial. Yes, yes, yes. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I think that's everything. I thought I did, but maybe I didn't. I just didn't see an option, so I assumed it was whatever difficulty it like it only had one, I don't know. See, and I just didn't see that, so I don't know. Maybe it's me. Oh, we don't even know where we're at in the quests. Options. Yeah, same options. Journal. Here we go. So we gotta go through all that netty shit again. Alright, here's hoping we get good saves this time, or good throws this time. Did we not even talk to her parents yet? Because we gotta remember to do that too if we haven't. Oh shit, it hasn't even triggered all that yet. God damn.
Let my daughter go right now!
She's a thief, Hellspawn. And you will wait for Corga's judgment. Now get back!
I'm sorry, you guys.
Let me through, Ragrasham, or I'll rip your damn throat out! Damn it! We could have taken those guards.
Calm, Magrin. Give her a chance.
You, get back!
Hey, there we go. The extension's working this time.
Keep back. Force my hand and I'll show you its claws.
Maybe.
A moment.
Maybe not. I clicked it myself. What?
What? Oh. I understand.
We'll try again.
You. Apparently Corga wants to see you. Go ahead.
Oh wait, hold on. We can talk to this guy again. Try this out.
Ah, my good friend.
What? Me? Never.
Came, you saw them up close? A few questions, if you please. There's no overstating my interest.
All right, here we go. You should have an option now to pick choices and vote. Place your votes. You want to talk to this guy again or not? Because I have a feeling he'll be useful for another quest line. I might have played originals, and I can't remember. All right.
Glory. Now then, how would you describe that particular batch of goblins? Size, nature, distinguishing qualities?
You search your mind, successfully recalling various details of goblin behavior.
I love this. I can give you guys a chance to help me pick when I'm feeling indecisive.
A scholar after my own heart. Spent much time among goblins. Shocking little creatures, aren't they? Still, there's quite a bit more to them than most accounts.
Ah, dang. That came in too late.
Plan to recall the world's most extensive.
I'll try this again. I'm sorry.
Of information, I dare say. Now, I've a few more questions, if you don't mind.
All right, let's try this
and
again.
The dragon they had marching in the rear, was it of the brass or silver variety?
Here we go. You should be able to vote now. It should pop up on the window. If not, go ahead and put the number in the chat and I'll vote for you. Because I has a vote too. Apparently, if I pull up my stream, which I don't like doing, but... no option but three for you. Alright.
The truth, my friend. Not a jot, more or less. Last question, then you'll be quite free. Did the attackers rally to the Absolute when they fell upon the gates?
One or two. Yes, they called out the name like a war cry, or I don't think so. I was concentrating on not dying.
This does complicate things. But then again, well, never mind. I've interrogated one, a captive in this very camp. She reports they've abandoned their god, Maglaviat, in favor of someone called the Absolute. The scandal!
Scandal? Petty drama, maybe. Goblin superstition, not worth ink and parchment, or... hold your tongue. As in, we hold our tongue. Have fun on your work adventure, Desmo. Thank you for coming in.
Why, goblins, obviously. Well, someone ought to
talk to you later.
Curious events. I'd heard the master of this place, a druid called Halson, might be able to point me in the right direction. But he's been quite captured by them already. Ironic, really. Mercy when you have a quick tongue and an invisibility potion stashed.
Alrighty, Mind Blades. Rest well. Thank you for stopping in. It was nice to meet you. Okay, so that leader dude is in the goblin camp. Alright, I missed that last time around.
Bird knows. She needs to know. You do not.
Night, night. Come on, big number. And I failed.
Not all enemies are outside our walls.
Grunt.
Sorry.
This is madness, Korga. She's just a...
A what, Wrath? A thief? A poison? A threat? I will imprison the devil, and I will cast out every stranger. Girl? You mean parasite? She eats our food,
drinks our water, then steals our most holy idol in thanks. Wrath, lock her up. She remains here until the rite is complete. And keep still, devil. Teela is restless.
Come, Korga. We took back the idol. Surely...
Do it.
Come on, big numbers. Oh.
No. The tiefling remains until the rite is complete. Now, Wrath.
No. Korga, what have you done?
Atheist! Teela, to me! Bury the remains. Continue the rite.
And the parents? They're just outside.
This outsider will take word once I've spoken to her. We must focus on the rite. Spare your tears. Go on. Say it. You think I'm a monster?
Damn straight I do.
She made her choice. I know your kind. You see only victims and villains. A viper bears her fangs defending her brood. I call her mother. You call her monster. No matter. I took back the idol of Sylvanas and the rite has resumed. We will seal the grove. Free from harm. Free of intruders. And mine perish if he stays. You showed great mettle at the gate. The mettle of a skilled sword for hire. I want you to provide your services to Zevlor. Offer to guide the Outlanders out of the grove. I'm sure they'll reward you well. They're to be gone before final prayer. If they are not, the viper must strike. The Outlander serves Zevlor! Circle to arms! Let no parasite live!
Ah, that was me. Well, I'm dead. I don't know, you guys. I'm getting tired. I think I might call it. Thanks for hanging out with me tonight.